Right.
That's really nice.
Okay.
Oh, somebody just walked straight through me, going up.
I'm gonna go at the back.
You know what you're doing.
Yes. Are you okay?
I know.
Are you okay?
The spirit energy around the skull, are you going to come straight more forward as much as this guide will allow?
This is what I said.
And give some more information on yourself.
Yes, because it's going down the side.
Okay.
Quite light.
If you get anything as well, why don't you just speak? Okay. And then where you're at. So spirit energy, who's that? Who are you?
Is it a male?
It's Gerald.
Gerald.
Okay.
So how many of that? Is that you?
No, it's moving towards me.
Do you just need it? No.
What, you think he's just a chancer, Louise?
Right, he's coming again.
Scott, I'm here. Dad, I need your assistance up here because I need a mail.
Okay. Oh, sorry, mate.
Thank you for showing us what you've shown us, but it's time to go. Now step away. Step away. Step away.
Gerald, I ask that you step back at this time. You are to leave this man's energy. You need to step back from this man's energy. That's it. You step back.
Gerald, listen to me. You leave this man right now. You step away from this energy. We're all calling our guides in. Anyone in the room that knows your guides, call them by name.
All of us?
Yeah. Everyone call your
in
guides.
Your
in your heads.
You call your guides.
Gerald, you step away. Come on, you just step away from this energy
back.
Now.
count to three for me. His heart is ridiculously racing. I need to stop everything anyway, okay? Right, can you help him downstairs, Dan?
You want to stop?
Because he's not really... He needs to get out of this room and out in the fresh air.